Hello and welcome. My name is Katie. Meditation frequencies are basically food for your body, mind, and soul. These meditation frequencies will also nourish your body, mind, and spirit. And to answer your question of how long to use the frequencies for, you want to use them until you feel complete. So let's say you're needing extra energy or you're just dragging during the day, you're going to want to use the frequencies until you feel like you've got the energy that you need, till you feel full. Now we are going to go over some specific guidelines of how best to use the frequencies. There are two ways that you can experience the frequencies. The first one is audio. The second is electromagnetic. So with audio, you're going to want to listen to them through a speaker. And then the other choice would be electromagnetic, would be through the device. So you're actually experiencing the frequencies going through the device and into the body. There are two ways to experience the frequencies. There's passive and active. Passive would be if you just have the frequencies on in the background, either playing through a speaker or you have a device running and you're busy just doing other things. You don't have it on a high volume. It's just kind of playing in the background. And then you have active listening and experiencing, which is where you're in a meditation, you're listening to it, you're fully tuned in, it's turned up all the way, and you're sitting with it with the intention, fully saturating yourself with the experience of the frequency. The location where you can play the frequencies and place your devices are pretty vast. You can play it on your chest, your stomach, your different chakra points, in your hands, by your feet. Pretty much anywhere in the body, as long as it's not on the top of the head, is a great location to run a frequency. The more open you are and calm you are, the deeper that you can experience these frequencies and the further you can go in your meditation. On the other hand, many people have positive experiences with the frequencies without actually having to listen to them actively. They just have them on in the background and they're still receiving all the benefits that they need through that passive listening experience. For best results, here are the recommended protocols. For normal use, you want to listen to it at medium to high volume. For longer use, you can listen this at a medium or low volume for up to 8 hours. The different types of frequencies are the right frequencies, the quantum frequencies, which you can use for normal use. Then we have the higher quantum frequencies and the inner circle frequencies. These are extremely powerful and you don't need to use these as much. Now here are some pro tips. Need a wireless connection? Get the Qi Coil Bluetooth adapter at the Qi Coil store. Use the Yin Coil for relaxation, the Yang Coil for focus. You can use both at the same time. Drink plenty of water when you're using the Qi Coil. And use the Qi Coil for about 10 minutes before bed. Use Qi Coils during work for focus and energy. Use Qi Coils for relaxation and meditation. Hold the magnets or the magnet balls during the use to feel the magnet vibration moving through you. All right, here are some don'ts, the things you don't want to do. You don't want to put the Qi Coil directly on your head. Stop playing the frequencies when your body lets you know and you have this experience and sensation of feeling full or saturated. That's when you know you're complete with the frequencies for that day. You may feel good while you're using the frequencies and then come to a point where you experience some discomfort. If this happens, then play the frequencies for another 5 minutes. If you continue the sensation, then stop your frequency use for that day. Any frequency used nonstop can produce this experience and effect. If you overuse the frequencies, it's very similar to overeating. You can begin to feel dizzy, feel sick, maybe nauseous. This is an indicator that you need to take a break, drink some water and hydrate, and take some time in between your next session. People react differently to the frequencies. It is possible that while using the frequencies, you can begin to feel a little bit melancholy, a little down, sad. This is normal. This is just these old energies being dislodged from your energy body and being released. If you do experience this, just keep playing the frequencies and you will start to begin to move through this and start to have experiences of feeling lighter, happy, and more at peace and in harmony. You're using the frequency for about 30 minutes, and then you have a feeling that you've had enough. You start using the frequencies and you feel a little bit jarred, unpleasant, not in resonance, and then you keep listening and you break through and you begin to start to feel peace and harmony, uplifted and happy. you find a frequency unpleasant for after about 10 minutes, and you're just not feeling any better after listening to it, take a break, take some time from that frequency, and you may not need that frequency right now. Try another frequency and see how your body reacts. That one may not be the right one for you. Experiment and have fun. Try out many different frequencies and put together different playlists, and you can do this on your Qi Coil app, or you can make a playlist on your phone and start to discover which ones you like to put together, how they feel. How to know frequencies are working. Aside from the obvious effects of feeling better and uplifted, there are some subtle effects and experiences that you can have. The frequencies must be played in a specific way to notice the effects. Pay attention to the certain specifics of the volume and the time in which you play the frequency. Sensations. There is a lots of sensations that you can experience when you're using the frequencies and the devices. Some of these sensations are tingling, hot, cold, energy moving, heaviness, lightness, relaxation, openness, and full. Here are some body sensations. Thirsty, dry mouth. This is a good sign. This means that your cell metabolism has increased, which means you need to drink more water and stay hydrated. Stomach growling. This is to let you know that your digestive system is moving and activation is happening in your organs. Excessive gas and burping can also happen. Increased urination or bowel movements. This is your body's way of purging the energy, and this is the detoxification process. Here are some different feelings that you can experience. Happy, motivated, sleepy, calm, relaxed, clear, focused, powerful, optimistic, warm, confident, and abundant. Personality, mind, and attitude. Feeling lighter, happy, more positive, more creative energy, more creative ideas coming through you, more optimistic, less affected by outside circumstances, better relationship skills, more compassionate, clearer communication, deeper insight, ability to pay close attention to your emotions, ability to pay close attention to the sensations in your body. Other physical effects that are completely safe are tinging, ticking, vibrating in the soles and bottoms of your feet, rushing water sensation up your body, deep bone tingling inside your hands, feet, legs, and arms, tingling energy sensation rushing up the spine and up the body, muscle cramping, spasms, twitching, cobweb-like ticking, like ants are crawling up your body, localized stinging, pricky sensation, aching cold or hot spots, especially in the soles of the feet and the palms of the hands. Other interesting yet common reports by users are seeing angel numbers, the triple digits, 555, 222, 1111, coincidences, bumping into people you haven't seen in years, finding that parking spot in a second, darkness, bad influences, bad energy that's finally lifting and being removed, unexpected luck occurrences, more dreaming and vivid dreaming and better dream recall, sudden flash of insight and knowledge. Now here's some sensory phenomenons. You can experience seeing colors and lights, bright dots or waves of light in your vision. You can even have a blindfold on and still experiencing these lights. This is your third eye activating and opening up. That deeper intuitive insight is awakening. Brighter, clearer vision, seeing clearer and better color, better hearing perception, natural, comfortable internal sound, sweet tasting saliva, vibrations in the body. So as you can see, there is a lot of ways to experience these frequencies, and there's a lot of experiences that you can feel and sense. A lot of different ways to play around and use these frequencies. So have fun on your journey, explore and dive in.